Good morning everyone. Today we are going to learn lesson 2, giving life of EVS of class 4th. In this chapter the points are reproduction and second topic is adoption. First, reproduction. All living beings reproduce. They produce young ones of their own kind. This process is called reproduction. Reproduction is essential as it gives birth to the new generation. One day, while Swati was going to her friend's house, Swati saw three puppies playing. Swati was fascinated to see those healthy puppies playing and chasing each other. She stood admiring them and wondered from where have they come. Doubts like how are these young puppies born and how are they formed troubled her. When she reached home, she went to her grandmother with her doubt. Her grandmother clarified her that the puppies were born from their mother's dog's womb. She also explained that womb is a place where life begins. In animals and human beings, womb is in the belly of the female or the mother. The baby is supplied with food, water and oxygen through a tube from their mother's body. The baby is safe inside the womb. When the baby grows and is able to breathe and eat on its own, it comes out of the mother's body. Puppies, kittens, calves, and even human babies are born from their mother's wombs. For some time after their birth, they feed on their mother's milk. They are called mammals. The young ones of hens, insects, snakes, lizards, and birds are born from eggs. Most of the animals take care of their young ones. The birds prepare their nest to lay eggs. After laying the eggs, they sit on the eggs to keep them warm till they are hatched. The birds take care of their young ones till they are able to fly and arrange for their food on their own. The process by which the young ones comes out of the eggs is called hatching. The animals protect the young ones from their enemies too. They bring food to feed the young ones till they are able to survive by themselves. Swati's grandmother added that sometimes two children are born together. If two children are born together, they are called twins. Adoption, second topic is adoption. Swati's grandmother told Swati that her friend Lakshmi had lost her parents in her childhood. When she was a child of 2 years, her father died in a road accident and her mother died with some unknown illness. After a few months of her father's death, she was left alone in the family without brother or sister of her own. Her grandparents were poor and they could not take care of Lakshmi. So Lakshmi was adopted by her uncle and aunt who had no children. They were happy to look after Lakshmi as their own child. They became their legal parents and Lakshmi became their adopted child. The process by which the couples adopt a child is called adoption. Grandmother also reminded Swati that parents fulfill the needs of their children. They give them love and affection. They guide them when they do wrong. They educate and support them till they find a job and become independent. Every child grows up under the care and protection of his or her parents. Points to remember Number one, producing young ones of own kind is called reproduction. Reproduction is essential as it gives birth to the next generation. Mammals give birth to their young ones and feed them with their own milk. Birds, insects and reptiles lay eggs and hatch them. Some couples adopt children. Now come to the exercise question. A. Tick the correct option. Number 1. An example of a mammal is 1. The correct answer is B, that is dog. Question number 2. The process by which the young ones comes out of the eggs is called 2A, that is hatching. Question number 3. Two children born together are called, C is the correct answer, twins. Question number 4. The process by which the couples adopt a child is called B, that is adoption. Question number 2, that is B, fill in the blanks, will be given as your homework. Question number C, answer the following question, what is reproduction? Page number 13, points to remember. First point, producing young ones of own kind is called reproduction. Why is reproduction essential? Page number 11. Third line, reproduction is essential as it gives birth to the next generation. Question number 3. How does a baby get food, water and oxygen in the womb? Page answer is given in the page number 11, last paragraph. The baby is supplied with food, water and oxygen through a tube from the mother's body. Question number 4. You have to name some mammals and why they are called mammals. Answer is given in page number 12, first paragraph. Puppies, kittens, calves and human babies, they are mammals. And why they are called mammals, it is given in the page number 13. Points to remember. Third, mammals give birth to the young ones and feed them with their own milk. Question number 5. How do birds reproduce? Page number 12, second paragraph. Birds reproduce with the process that is hatching. Question number 6. By way of an example, explain adoption. In the page number 12 and page number 13, that you have to write in your own words in 3 or 4 lines. An answer is given in the page number 12 and 13, that you have to mention it your own. Question number D, state true or false, that will be your homework and do it your own. Thank you and have a nice day.